Okay, so now that I've bought some Bitcoin with local Bitcoins, I'm now going to sign up for another exchange, which is where I'm going to be able to trade my Bitcoins for peer coins. So there are, like I showed you earlier, a number of exchanges you can use, but the one I'm going to use is BTCe. So the address is btc-e.com, and it looks like this. And just to kind of have a quick tour of the site, at the top here you've got a chart of the last 24 hours of trading with these pairs of currencies. So you can see this one here is BTC for USD, so that's Bitcoin's US dollars, and it's quite expensive at the moment. But then you can do other pairs, like this is Litecoin for Bitcoin, so you can see they're dropping down in the last 24 hours. But the one we're interested in is this one here, which is peer coins for and Bitcoins. So you can see that the price at the moment is roughly 0.00162 Bitcoins for each peer coin. So they're not like doing that well against the Bitcoin at the moment, but that's because that's really expensive at the moment. But in any case, they'll show you here that if you want to buy them, they cost this much, and if you want to sell them, they cost this much. And I believe it's called a spread, the difference between the two. But I've only just started trading these kind of currencies, because usually currency trading is for people with loads of money. But the good thing about cryptocurrencies is that you can do it with small amounts as well. So that's BTC E. This is what they call the troll box here, which is like a chat when you're logged in. It doesn't work for me. It doesn't like update whilst I'm not logged in. But if I log in, it does work. But it's mostly rubbish on here, but it's quite funny sometimes. So yeah, don't believe everything that you see on that thing, basically. But yeah, let's sign up for this service in the next video.